heart.
Keep playing that shit. Keep playing that shit, man. Oh yeah. Shit nasty as fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Farts, maybe
go get your
farts are the funniest shit of all time.
Especially when they come out the vagina.
The vagina. The vagina.
And I fucking love boobs.
It's actually gonna get me. I want you to give me your big juicy dick and drench me with your hot sticky until I'm gasping for air.
Bro, why are you playing this shit?
Why not?
Me a little bony.
Because it's distracting our ghost hunters.
No guy down beneath likes that shit.
Hey, yo, where's fucking... the
ghost? I think he was upstairs.
Yeah.
I hear that dude humming.
I got a three-star ghost.
What'd they do?
Oh, I was perking for daddy.
Dude, I'm literally insane at this game. 3-star ghost pick right up the rip. Let's go.
Just right here?
Yeah, he was right here.
He looked at me and he was like, fuck. He tried to suck me off and shit.
I started twerking on him and he left.
The fuck?
He does not like to be called daddy.
Fuck, I wish dude were twerking on me. I'm not getting freezing tabs.
I'm here to date your 6-year-old.
Oh, Bobby.
Mint Jeff and Chip, nice girl.
I'm not getting freezing tabs.
We got fingerprints, guys. Home for us to wash our hands after coming.
I've never
washed my hands in my life. What are you doing?
Please, madam, please hold the thermal to the door. I wish to get a picture of such event. After I place down the book and the dots, projector.
My dick hard, Kirk.
Oh, freezing. I got freezing times. Oh, for a second, I was freezing. I'm negative. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's freezing in here.
And,
yep.
It's freezing in the boys' bedroom beside the hall.
Hey, get out of there. You're not allowed in there.
We got Demon Hunt 2, the Mimic, and Jin.
The big man in the boy's bedroom. There's spooky action going on.
Give me a sign.
I'd fuck a 14-year-old.
You say slowly get to that conclusion, and like, you're not getting it.
Oh yes, daddy!
What's our other piece of evidence besides freezing?
Fingerprints.
Some initial D.
Oh my god, he's playing the
key. I think I have that somewhere.
You have initial D?
Give me a sign.
I'm pretty sure I do somewhere.
Gas, running in the 90s.
Wait, what's the
key? Quit walking, buddy. I hear you. Nice. But.
That's the cutest part I've ever heard.
Don't you walk on out of a bitch. Get your ass over here. Wrong one.
Broke nigga alert. Broke nigga alert.
Is it talking about me?
Broke nigga
alert. I think so, my nigga.
Broke
nigga alert. Crucifix. Alright, say lush. Oops.
I can't find the files, but I know they're somewhere.
Hey, we don't got a crucifix?
They're in the fucking room, dickweed!
I was at- you want-
Yeah! Shit.
I'm queefing all over the place.
Imagine I could sniff that shit right now, dude.
I wish I could sniff whatever's going on.
Sir?
I just saw a ghost board.
Is there an Ouija board here? I know there's gotta be one in here somewhere.
I saw me a ghost orb.
Motherfucker.
Hey, you saw a ghost orb?
It's a motherfucking haunting.
It could be a mimic. Maybe. Because we've already got
finger EMF
freezing
there,
temps.
Could be a mimic.
We need spirit box, yeah. Ask him if you know how to suck dick.
They might. They'll be happy about it. Say with a smile on their face.
I'll fuck real well if you come at me. I had to try it a lot. I threw fucking hands.
Don't go in the room.
Going in the room.
Going in the room.
I'm right here.
I'm right here, dude.
It's a mimic. It's a mimic!
See, Michael? You jumped the gun there.
Let's go. Mission complete.
Playing some Attack on Titan shit.
Alright, well, it's a mimic then. I'm closing this shit up.
Attack on Titan?
That's right, we really think Attack on Titan is shit. Oh, we didn't get to escape a hump.
I don't like it a lot, but...
I don't like Attack on Titan.
Fuck you.
Thank you, Amy.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
What about a better anime like My Hero Academia?
Me Kusa give me a boner.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Yo, look who fell asleep first. Prank him, John.
You already know.
Yo!
what's something funny to ask him to play?
Can you play Bluebird?
No.
Bluebird.
I have Go.
Don't play Go.
Max, this is your favorite song. Okay, $19 Fortnite card. Who wants it? And yes, I'm giving it away. Remember, share. And trolls, don't get blocked.
Holy fuck, this song's a banger!
Try not to headbang challenge.
It leveled impossible. Impossible.
Can you play the Angry Birds theme?
My name hit it, that shit's fire.
Especially when you're getting chased by the ghost. Play that shit.
We are fighting to
be lost. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yo, play that queefing shit again, bro.
Let me hear that queef one more time.
Thank you.
Yo, do you have the Finals of Freddy scream sound effect?
Nah, don't do that, do Angry Birds.
Oh, Angry Birds. Give me a second. I think the song's called My Nan Hit an Owl.
Angry Birds theme is just a bop.
Okay.
You need to get more anime.
$19 Fortnite card.
Who wants to Johnny test one?
And yes,
Johnny
test I'm giving two. It away.
Wait, what other anime
remember,
do we have?
Share, share,
well,
share.
No, so and how SoundPad works don't is you have to get like the MP3 files. So I just ripped them from YouTube.
Yeah.
Look up just whatever I have.
So you can get anything yeah. you want, okay.
Pretty much, yeah.
Like Black Clover, yeah.
I don't have
Black Catcher. It's got the best openings of all time.
No, what is it? Touchdown. The Promised Neverland. Oh, fuck yeah. This is what I was
thinking.
Play some JoJo's Bizarre Adventure shit.
I might have some files for that. I'll start up the game and then I'll go looking for them, okay?
Yeah, I might get a half chubber though. I'm just gonna.
I'm gonna.
JoJo!
It's down. None the show. Speed
cool.
Like, you're listening to this when you're flying down the highway.
Alright, I'm gonna look for those files and. I'm gonna look also for the initial D files, because they're somewhere. Just they're likely old.
My initial D files.
Play some more Queef and an Angry Birds and I'll be happy.
Max is a simple man. All he wants is Queefs and Angry Birds.
But like, on the way home, my mom's gonna freak out when I'm driving. I'm gonna be going 90 on the highway playing my windows.
Your mom's gonna see your life flashing.
Like, imagine, like, you're racing someone on the highway. I'll probably never, but like, you're then that you like get ahead of them, then they all of a sudden zoom by you with Angry Birds. Man. Yeah, sure.
Oh my god.
What is this? What the heck? That's what it is. When
Naruto Uzumaki has entered the battle.
Yeah.
Alright.
I think you will know Shinjutsu.
I've gone to the what's it called?
Naruto-kun. Rasengan!
Chidori!
Rasengan!
These doors are already open.
Myankango Sharingan.
If you remember the characters, Naruto is a map.
I'm actually just like Itachi Uchiha.
I'm Sasuke Uchiha.
I'm just like him.
I'm Sasuke Uchiha.
It's 5.8, 3.7. That's where it's coldest right now.
I've come to train under Orochimaru.
Best scene is when Naruto said the N-word.
And then the fifth Hokage twerked on him. Hey, hey, hey.
Do we have a Sadie N-word around here? Anyone named Sadie N-word?
I'm looking for Sadie.
Every place I go to is like 5 degrees.
I guess the breaker has to be on in this scenario.
Okay, it still won't be freezing unless. What's it called?
And you got 9 of the breakers on over. Aren't your friends AFK?
Probably like dicking around getting there.
And dicking around the soundboard. Guys, I found the files. Does it do the job or doesn't it? Let me tell you, it does the job.
6.2. 9. I haven't gotten any freezing temps yet.
Do we gotta say the N word?
Yeah, they're AFK right now.
I'm gonna drop the camera right there and the photo cam. I'm gonna go grab an EMF and and something else. And a spirit box. I wanna see if you can see.
Great goose hunting work, team.
Both EMFs are gone.
That was beautiful. Brought a tear to my eye.
Salt.
Alright.
And smudge.
Just setting some keybinds.
Alright, I'm about to play this right now for you boys.
There's no point standing around. You'll only be showered by more boulders. Ready your horses on the double.
Be honest. All of us riding toward deaths.
Yes, we are.
And since we're dying anyway, you're saying that it's better if we at least die fighting.
I am.
But wait, if we'll die anyway, then who cares what we do? We could just disobey your orders, and it wouldn't mean a thing, would it?
Who listens to it at all?
Yes, you're precisely right. Everything that you thought had meaning, every hope, dream, or moment of happiness, none of it matters as you lie bleeding out on the battlefield. None of it changes what a speeding rock does to a
dramatic play.
We all die. But does that mean our lives are meaningless? Does that mean that there was no point in our being born? Would you say that of our...
I hope it's over.
Of our what?
I can't play it all, he's gonna spoil the show.
They were not! Their memory serves as an example to us all! The courageous fallen, the anguished fallen. Their lives have meaning because we, the living, refuse to forget them. And as we ride to certain death, we trust our successors to do the same for us. Because my soldiers do not buckle or yield when faced with the cruelty of this world. My soldiers push
Commander
forward.
Irwin.
My soldiers scream out. My soldiers rage.
Wow. Amazing. Amazing.
How they play Despicable Me.
Play some Despicable Me, Drew saying things.
Where's the ghost room?
Good question.
Thanks, squirrels.
Oh, you guys haven't found it yet?
Nah, this ghost is
beautiful. We haven't even found it yet.
Yeah.
We don't. We have
where
no clue where the ghost
close?
Is.
Are you far? How old are you? Where are you?
Back workshop storage area.
Oh bullshit! How did you find it that quickly?
What'd you get?
Ghost
orbs.
Fingerprints and freezing temp.
Oh shit. We've got a genius on our hands.
Wait, it's like fighting goals.
This dude's still a hook guy again. Ghouls.
I don't know why that file is so
ghouls
fucking loud.
You're stealing the moon. Ghoul. Ghouls.
I get, I rip a toenail off. Who are you? How old are you? Are you close? Are you far? Are you friendly? Are you French? Are you Lithuanian? Are you homosexual?
Oh.
magic's a rage and we cannot get this.
Just playing Il Ventadoro.
Ciao, ciao.
Ghouls. Ghouls, we are stealing the moon.
Oh, get in a good part. Here we go.
Oh, we didn't get swapped. Okay, now we just gotta skip on. Mudge Watch, Jesus.
Oh, EMF5.
Oh, we got EMF5?
How do you know from the board here? I see other people do it. I don't understand it, though.
So, whenever it goes from 0 to 5 for a solid 10-15 seconds and then goes straight back down to 0, that's EMF5.
Oh.
Yeah.
I think you're lying.
Thanks for the tips.
So no problem. I give tips, but not tits.
Aww. Aww.
Damn. Far.
Territorial ghost that will.
What did it say? It was
travel
freezing.
At
stuff
feed.
It's a gin.
Its victims is far away. Turning off patient's power source will.
We have to escape or hunt.
I don't know if I can do it, but there's a glitch spot in the attic. So if I can somehow lure the djinn up there, I can get both of those objectives finished.
Just go hide.
Or... Alright. We'll leave it all to you then. Good luck in there, soldier.
Do you know what the cursed object is?
Yes, sir!
Nope. We were struggling a little bit. I don't know how you
can I pervy sage?
Cause I'm a fucking goddess, that's how.
Yes, you are my
perfect,
queen.
Perfect, got it.
Oh.
He's just literally due to sound.
Are you fucking serious?
Leaf Hurricane
64-pump Trigram.
What's going on there, motherfuckers?
I don't think it's Taro or the music box. I checked both spots. I did find the bone, though.
The handsome devil.
Yeah, I saw the bone coming in. I believe.
Anyway, since you're here, might as well play
magic
this.
Or haunted mirror spawns on the second floor? I just don't know where. I know it's likely on a wall somewhere.
Now he's doing the pain.
Almighty push.
Maybe it does spawn on the first floor.
check. Where'd you say the music box would spawn again? By the TV?
Yeah, so there's a desk on the far side from the front door. Beside the TV.
With a phone and a plant on it? Yeah, I don't see the music box.
Yeah, that's where that spawns. The tarot cards are in here.
I checked, they shouldn't be in there. Unless I missed them.
Nope.
Run! Come towards me!
Keep coming.
I almost ran into the ghost. I'm dumb as shit.
Come on, ghost! Come on! Over here! Keep running.
Phasmophobia and listen to Nard. Done.
It's a hunt over. We got it. We didn't even have to use the cheat spot.
Damn, you really are. Let's go.
I am a fucking god at this game, which is really sad.
You gotta be good at something.
That's fair.
Now take your skills into real life. Real life ghosts.
Goes from 0 to 5 for a solid 10.
We're both just ordinary men who have been driven to seek vengeance in the name of justice. And if one comes to call vengeance justice, such justice will only breed further vengeance.
I know, right?
No problem. Trigger a vicious cycle of hatred. Like now we live in such a
spot. Why do I hear my own voice?
I know the past and can foretell our future. It is the same as our future. So we believe that human beings simply cannot understand each other, and they never will. The Shinobi world of ours is ruled by hatred, and hatred alone. However, even I'm able to see that there's entirely too much hate in this Shinobi world of ours.
There's too much hate?
I've always wanted to do something about all of this hatred. I'm just not quite sure how to go about it as of yet. I truly believe that eventually the day will come when all people understand one another and live in harmony.
3 minutes now.
Boy, it sounds kind of complicated to me.
And if I can't find the solution to this problem, then perhaps I'll entrust you to find it instead.
Yes, sir! I can't turn down a request from my master, can I, Pervy Sage? Can I, Pervy Sage?
So, Naruto, how would you confront this hatred in order to create peace?
Hey, yo, why were you talking during the entire speech?
The pain speech. You don't know pain.
Because we're still playing the game, homie!
What I mean? Game's over.
Hey, we're having a little conversation up in here, alright? Alright? Alright, so what did you what's evidence y'all got?
Now you do the description.
Okay, group you got, so our evidence was ghostwriting, spirit box, and ghost orb.
I don't know, give me a second.
EMF, fingerprints, and group attempt.
I was writing spirit. What was it? Spirit box? Or course
load?
It's a joke.
Yeah, fuck him. He's just dredging.
You son of a bitch.
You got a gear.
And now.
Didn't even get to the.
Broads in Atlanta.
I'm level 70 now.